Sean O'Malley has defeated Petr Yan via split decision after 3 rounds. What do you guys think of the result of this fight? I had Yan winning 2-1. I thought Sean weaseled out that 3rd round, but overall, I think the takedowns made a big difference in the fight and I had Yan winning. What do you guys think? Was it a robbery or was it just a close fight?